It's Christmas Eve in L.A.
California.
Is Daddy coming home soon?
We'll see what Santa and Mommy can do, okay?
A New York cop, John McLean, has come to see his wife.
I missed you.
Instead, he's going to have to save her.
Sit down.
Within this skyscraper high above the city, 12 terrorists have declared war.
They're about to be taught a lesson in the real use of power.
They're as brilliant
because I am interested in the $640 million in your vault.
As they are ruthless.
But I'm telling you, you're just gonna have to kill me.
Okay. We're doing it the hard way.
Now, the last thing McLean wants.
Think, David, think.
Is to be a hero.
Where's Howie? Thank Tucker!
Where?
But he doesn't have a choice.
What does he think he's doing?
Job.
They have already killed one hostage.
This channel is reserved for emergency calls only.
There you go, he's not like a lot of pizza!
He's inside? Who is he?
Sorry, wrong guess, huh? Would you like to go for double jeopardy?
Do you really think you have a chance against our sadistic cowboy?
The guy.
You just destroyed a building.
And I am in charge of this situation.
I got some bad news for you. From up here, that looks like you're in charge of Jack.
He is alone, he's tired, and he hasn't seen deadly squad from anybody down.
Hey, pal, how you feeling?
All things being equal, I'd rather be in Philadelphia.
I want you having.
Only John can drive somebody that crazy.
He's an easy guy to like.
Come out to the coast, we'll get together, have a few laughs.
And a hard man to kill. Bruce Willis. Die Hard.
Got invited to the Christmas party by mistake. Who knew?